Alright, so they're done cooking. I'm still listening to Van Halen. So, time to actually try these out. Alright, so my first contestant here is my cinnamon raisin pancakes. So, you can choose whichever toppings you like. Me, I like peanut butter. So I always put peanut butter on pancakes. Again, this was a gift from my parents, which is why it is not Hy-Vee brand. Because they can splurge, I choose not to. Alright. And then I'm just going to go for the classic maple syrup. But I should have just tried it with just the pancakes as opposed to... Yeah, you're probably right. Alright. Or I can do that for the next one. Because, yeah, this is probably going to overpower everything there. Alright. So, one thing that I learned. So, as I was going through this, I was really nervous that I wasn't going to be able to taste the apple on the apple cinnamon pancakes. So, like, I'm not adding applesauce to the mix. But eventually, I think I reached a critical mass where the pancakes couldn't really set because there was too much applesauce. So, you know, it's just kind of word of advice there. You can actually get to where you have too much applesauce in the pancakes, and you run into some problems there. Not bad. Of the things that I have made on this show, which again, this is the second episode, so last episode and this episode, this turned out better than the things in the previous episode. Yeah, so in the previous episode, we had secret ingredients that we needed to use. So one of the secret ingredients was canned carrots. So I made canned carrot puree, and then I baked that, and yeah, that turned out actually relatively disgusting. So again, if you saw the previous episode and you're thinking I'd like to try that, my advice, don't. spare yourselves. But yeah, this actually didn't turn out too bad. Alright. I'm gonna try an apple cinnamon one now. And I will not put any toppings on it for this first bite here. I should probably cleanse my palate. You taste a little hint of apple. This was one of the first ones, so this was before I started going crazy adding all the applesauce. But you can taste a little hint of apple. My advice, if you really want to bring out the apple flavor, try some apple butter. So that's what I'm probably going to do. But again, you guys probably don't want to just sit here and watch me eat. So I'm going to go ahead and let it go. I give these recipes 1.5 thumbs up. I mean, yeah. Actually, didn't do not too bad. So yeah, never mind. I'll go 2 thumbs up. Yeah, this is actually pretty good. So yeah, so again, thank you guys for joining me on this culinary journey. And until next time, bon appetit. Bye.